Hello again, Angler's Mail TV, Adam Rayner reporting from the Carping On show here in deepest Essex at the Five Lakes Hotel and Resort. And I'm on the Nash stand for a rather interesting video, because what I've got here is a row of young persons. This is Katy Watkinson. Hello, Katy. And this is Mr. Alf Russell. I should say Master Alf Russell, because you're still 13, aren't you, mate?
Yep.
And Mr. Jack Brown,
right,
who, despite being terribly youthful, is actually the most senior member of the crew here. And of course, next to him is Mr. Maddix. And Nick, tell us, this is a bed chair full of extremely youthful people. Start with yourself, age 22. What's your job, Nick?
Well, I've been working for Nash for sort of the past nearly 4 years now. Slowly sort of worked my way up, and now I deal with the marketing and the advertising for the company. So mainly my role revolves around dealing with the magazines and sort of looking after the general promotion of the Nash product. And of course, that sort of ties in with the consultants and anglers that we have fishing for us. So as you can see on this bed chair full of lovely young people that we've got,
yes,
we've certainly sort of... It's always interesting for us to sort of bring in young, new anglers. I mean, for us especially, Kevin's got a lifetime of wealth and experience, and he can understand, and he's got that knowledge. Whereas a team of young anglers around him brings in enthusiasm. We're in touch with what the trendy kids want, if you like. So it's sort of the best of both worlds, if you like, sort of tying in young anglers with a bit of old knowledge.
Brilliant. Nick, thanks ever so much.
Not a problem.
Sat next to you is Jack, who's... well, year older since that video was done at the business there, mate.
Yeah.
How many years are you into your apprenticeship now?
This will be my second year now.
Whoa. How many to go?
Another three.
Another three, so a proper full 5 year apprenticeship.
That's it, yeah.
And I guess to ask, how's it going? Is it sort of trite type thing? Have you learned a lot?
Yeah, I've learned a lot. I mean, with the backing of like Kevin and Alan and obviously Reedy and the rest of the team, like, you learn so much. So, you know, if there's anything that I need to know, I'll just give him a bell. We'll have a meeting with Kevin, and yeah, like, his wealth of knowledge is brilliant, and he's more than happy to sort of share it with us. Like, so.
That's a privilege that very few people have got, but I can reveal, of course, that this chap sat next to you, young Alf Russell, that's a privilege you have as well. You can phone up Kevin Nash and have a good nag, I take it.
Yeah.
So, everybody's beyond impressed, of course, with what you've just caught recently. This is a bit of a whirlwind insanity thing that's happened in your life, Alf, isn't it?
Yeah.
What's going to happen to the £3,000? Are you going to go running naked around Jack Brown's shop and fill up your barrow with loads of kit? Or
spend it wisely.
Spend it wisely.
Yeah, spend it wisely and...
Well, that's what the grown-ups then say. Have you got any particular urges or anything that you've always wanted?
Nice set of custom pools.
Excellent, excellent. So you're actually got a gig with Ash as well, and you're described as a tackle consultant.
Yeah.
So you're going to get hold of some of the early stuff and get to try it out? Excellent. All part of the new phenomenon that is young Mr. Alf Russell. And of course, sat next to you is Miss Katy Watkinson. Hello, Katy. Now, I hate to say it, but I think you are somewhat better looking even than these fresh-faced young geezers here, but not that that's got anything to do with the fact that you are now a field tester for Nash, I take it.
I have been for a little while now, and it's great. I'm so lucky. I've been given such a great opportunity, and I'm just trying to make as much of it as I can.
How did Nash, as in Mr. Kevin, actually spot you then, Katy? Because
I'm not sure. I think it all came about with a few other people that must have seen some of the catches that I've been putting into Carp Talk. And it just sort of came from there, I think, just from like recent catches and stuff. So they just threw it through Carp Talk, really.
Excellent. So there's Kevin Nash, grey-haired elder statesman of carp fishing in the UK, getting heavily involved with bringing on the next generation. Katy Watkinson, Alf Russell, Jack Brown, and of course, only 22 years age at the end there, Mr. Nick Maddix. Thanks ever so much, guys. Nice. Have a fabulous season, and as they say, tight lines. Cheers.